Well, good afternoon. As you can see, this is going to be a do-over. This one, kind of when I set it to down to dry, it was on an angle and all the paint slowly slipped down to the end and ended up with a humongous mess. So let it dry and I'm going to do a do-over. I'm going to try something different today. I put two cups together, one in the little one inside of this other size one, and I'm going to try a double ring open cup pour. Yeah, at least I'll start off trying it. If it doesn't work, I'll rip it apart and try something else. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and put the white on here and we'll get ready in a second and I'll be right back. Okay, here we go. This is definitely an experiment, to say the least. I am going to start with, try not to make a mess. I'm going to start with some paint right there, some white, and put down my cup. And then I'm going to pour paint, some in the little cup, some in the big cup. So, while I do that, I'll let you watch and see what we come up with. I'm going to alternate between standard acrylic paint, and then I have some, I mix up little cups of iridescent. Just put in one of the little cups or the big cups, I'm not sure which. So here we go. In fact, since I have this, let's start off with red. Why not? And this is going to be fun if I can hit the hole. So far it's not moving, but it's getting full of paint. This is crazy. When it goes, it's probably going to bust the dam wide open. Man. This is scaring me. Uh-oh, I see something leaking out. Yes, sirree, Bob. What do we have here? You know, these cups are getting very full. Maybe I'll just hold off for a minute. Thank you. Okay. Well, I guess we're going to have to pick it up and do a little tipping. I don't know what else to do. Unless, maybe run a... Really is kind of weird. All right. Maybe I should put my gloves on. I have a feeling this is going to get messy. Well, I'll be honest with you. The two cups did not do what I thought they would do. So probably won't be doing that again. But we're not done yet. Never say never. Never say die. Let's try to tip, boys and girls. I don't know if the camera is showing this or not. I really need to work on my lighting. I'm not happy with my lighting setup on this videoing. That's my next challenge, is to figure out lighting. Okay, I need to come down over in this corner without spilling it on my shoes. There we go. Ooh. Let's get her to come back. And maybe little down here. I know this is just, you're going, you know, Richard, not looking at the back of the canvas is doing us absolutely no good at all, pal. And it looks like I've got a humongous goober, which I can get out with my trusty pliers, like I'm pulling a tooth. I get it out with my trusty tweezers. Well, I don't know. You know what I'm gonna, okay, you know me, I love my blowers. I just may leave that bottom there, get out this, take my gloves off. Only sissy boys wear gloves. Okay, I gotta get rid of this. Looks like somebody coughed up a lung. Jeez, goobers. Okay. Now, looks like it's possessed. Okay, I think you'll agree with me, that's pretty bright. I'm gonna look at it for a minute to think about what I'm thinking about getting my little blower out and blowing some life into the top of this. So I will be right back while I think about it. Hold on. Okay, here we go. I'm getting in a baby blower, and I'm telling you, I put some paint up here, and I'm just going to blow it gently, and we'll see what we have. So far, it has potential, so let's try. You know what? It isn't so bad. I'm going to get rid of these spits up here, and I will be right back. I may have come up with a winner. Hold on. Okay. It'd be very easy for me to say this is exactly what I had planned, and I would be a liar. I did have in the back of my mind the backup plan. If this didn't turn out quite the way I wanted it, I was going to use my mini blower and do some Dutch pour maneuvers at the top and give it some motion. But I think the colors are not what I normally use. They're very warm and happy and bright. And I think we got a winner in our hands. I may do a little more touch up with my number two pencil and double check the edges. But by golly, for a do-over, I think this is going to be pretty darn good. And some more will bubble up a little bit and intermingle as the paint gets ready to dry. So I will be back with a close-up shot, and we're going to call this a keeper. This is Richard saying thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Okay, here you go. I'll bring it in slowly. And you can see some of the fancy, I'd say fancy footwork with my little blower. I think my little blower and I get along just fine. He's a good little guy. He mixes the paint up for me. When my normal things don't work, I go to my little blower, my little buddy. Anyway, there you have it. I hope you enjoyed watching this one. I had fun doing it, and I learned something new today. So that's the best part of paint pouring, learning something new. Until next time, thanks for watching. This is Richard. Goodbye.